Hello everybody, this is RickGamers25, welcome back, let's play Speedy Eggbert. Now we're up to level 6 of Mechanical. At least we landed in water and not lava. That would suck. Fish. Let's grab that last chest. 8 chests already, wow. But there's still 6 more to go. The level's not over yet. Jump! Up we jump. Grab it. Lava. Can't believe I made it first. Two more chests to go. Yeah, don't get the helicopter because it won't let you go down. This is a shield that protects you from enemy attacks for a limited amount of time. But once it wears off, you will be vulnerable again. And it's gone. The shield has a different appearance in the second game. Just like lava, it's in 3D instead of 2D, and the particles are different. Let's climb up here. Watch out for that bomb. Glad I wasn't burnt. That was very lucky. Let's pull this. Should be nearing the end. How do I get across there? Okay. Do you have a puzzle to do? Maybe we can get another crate and put it on top. Reckon that will work. Yeah, there's another crate right here. I'm gonna go all the way back to the other side and grab it. I'm so glad that you're playing Speedy Eggbert again. Because I've not played it in ages. Oh yeah, it works! Gamma 75 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.